The first stop is Freak the Fuck Out Station.
And when you have a kid with autism, have a kid who is autistic. A kid with an autism diagnosis on the autism spectrum.
This is the prime example of a major modern mystery. The topics are contentious and all camps are somewhat blistery.
I have got to come up with a good coping mechanism. Besides white wine and Ambien. It comes to me like a breath from my Italian ancestors. Suck it the fuck up. Yeah. Thank God for spirituality. Suck it, suck it, suck it the fuck up, the fuck up. Suck it, suck it the fuck up, the fuck up. You want an itty bitty pity party, itty bitty pity party, itty bitty pity party, yeah.
Heather, Steven, the professional. Melina, Nancy.
You want a cure, cure. Oh yeah, you sure, sure. You think they're broke, broke. This ain't no mother shucking down on luckin' joke. This ain't no joke. I finally quit trying to fix my kid and just said, you know what? I'm just gonna love him.
The New York City subway, subway.